In Smith County, County Road 188 will be closed for several weeks while crews replace a bridge. That bridge will be replaced with a concrete box culvert. But while they work, portions of FM 344 and FM 346 will be closed. The construction is expected to start Monday and will take about 2 weeks to complete.